The evidence is overwhelming that people from all over the world and all walks of life have seen unidentified flying objects, with most believing that these are spaceships from another planet or another star system. But is it even feasible for aliens to traverse trillions of kilometers across the heavens in faster than light vehicles?
Imagine a very small spacecraft, only 1 ton or 2,200 pounds. How much energy would it take to reach just a third the speed of light, or 100,000 kilometers per second? Simple physics shows that it would need a huge amount of energy. How huge? Twice as much as the total energy produced worldwide by all nuclear testing and combat combined. Every round trip requires a fourfold input of this enormous amount of energy. And this is just for a tiny craft, not the Enterprise or the huge ships in Independence Day.
The travel distance problem. It's a single greatest problem for both science fiction writers and believers in the extraterrestrial hypothesis. It's the idea that advanced aliens could be traversing space within their own lifetimes. Now, people might say, you can't say it's impossible. I mean, we don't know what technologies will be invented in the future. And that's true, we don't. But the requirements being spoken for galactic faster-than-light travel require a violation of the laws of physics that govern our universe. I mean, you can't build anti-gravity spacecraft, for instance. You simply can't switch off gravity. You can only build more and more powerful craft to escape gravity. But once you do that, you create a whole bunch of other problems.